FLIR thermal imaging helps you see an entire world otherwise invisible to the naked eye. We've created this simulation to show you a variety of examples of what thermal can show you. Let's take a look around this cabin to see what we can find. Take a look at some of the objects on the table to see the different way heat can transfer. Freshly cooked food, cups of coffee, laptops, and even cell phones can radiate a lot of heat. Living room electronics like televisions, cable boxes, and more generate a lot of heat too. You can tell this TV has been on for quite a while. It looks like there may be some missing insulation on the right side of the fireplace. Making sure your home is properly insulated will keep energy costs to a minimum. You can't see bad wiring with the naked eye, but it can generate a lot of heat. In this instance, there may be a short or loose connection causing the light switch to overheat. Better make a note to check it out. It's important to check entryways for cold air infiltration, especially in these winter months. By the looks of the welcome mat, it appears someone just came in from cross-country skiing. You can also use thermal imaging to make sure your radiant floor heating was installed and is operating correctly. Again, invisible to your naked eye, but it can be very clear when using a FLIR thermal imaging camera. This wood-burning stove is certainly giving out a lot of heat. Check out where the stovepipe goes into the wall. You can still see the heat energy as it radiates through the wall. Oh no, the power went out. Don't you hate when this happens? Good thing you've got the power of thermal to help you see in the dark. Did you hear that? Sounds like something's in the room. Oh my, it's Bigfoot. What's he doing here? Thanks for checking out the FLIR 360 VR experience. Head to FLIR.com/VR to see other demos and get more information.